Both men paint themselves as a break from career politicians.
I won't be blowing at the political winds. I know who I am.
Two political newcomers with visions of change in Congress.
We do need business people, and we need people with a different perspective going to Washington.
During a 90-minute forum, Ron Johnson and Dave Westlake were asked about a broad range of topics, from the beginning of life to the Second Amendment. On the Gulf oil spill, they criticized the president's handling of a deal for BP to set up a damage fund.
I am concerned that we're not following the rule of law here. I think the bottom line is BP will be held accountable for this above the $75 million cap. And I think the fact that they're willing to do it kind of shows that they recognize the fact that they were negligent.
There are a lot of hurdles that are already in place keeping us from being able to react and mitigate this spill. Shaking BP down for $20 billion ultimately doesn't do anything to further that end or get the oil cleaned up faster.
Johnson carries the Republican Party's endorsement in this race. If elected as Wisconsin's junior senator, both indicate they'll look at cost-cutting measures in government.
I think you could take a look at across-the-board spending freezes, possibly across-the-board spending cuts, and certainly across-the-board hiring freezes. That's what we do in business.
No one does like to cut jobs, but we have to like to cut jobs in the government. Otherwise, as government grows, we can't possibly grow in the private sector.
They'll face each other in September's primary. In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.